One of the things that you need to know when you choose the field of da'wah, get ready to be bashed by people. If you turn towards them, you will always be stuck in responding and refuting and responding and refuting, and that will become your life. But if you keep your head focused doing the work and you keep doing it, your life is so short, you would definitely be able to achieve by the will of Allah. And guess what? If Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam and the Sahaba radiallahu anhum had haters, trust me, you and I are going to have even more haters. And it's quite healthy to have a chunk of haters. I always tell people who tell me, are you not going to respond to this refutation? I say, my brother, my sister, you need to look at who is refuting. Where do they come from? What is their background? What do they know? What are they saying? Are they even right? And so on. Before I even respond, I don't even need to, because their record sometimes speaks for itself. And sometimes they've totally misunderstood you and they don't know you. They haven't bothered to clarify. For example, I have a rule. If someone goes public on and says something negative about me, I mean, I don't have hatred in my heart, but one thing I do know is I wouldn't really want to communicate with them on that subject, because they've already shown me their intention. Their intention was not to solve a problem, but to create one. Their intention was not to find out, but to throw at you this egg that would crack. If you gave them your face, it would crack on your face. Don't give them your face. Your face belongs to Allah. Keep going. May Allah make it easier.